So to get it out of the machine, basically the quill housing has a set screw at the back of it. You're going to take out that set screw and you're going to unscrew that front nut. Then you're going to take a dead blow hammer and you're going to tap that and it should drop out to you. If it doesn't drop out easily, then you give it a little bit more, but don't get crazy. If it doesn't go past that second bearing, then you got to get the screw that holds the stop for the downfeed. You got to get that screw out because somebody's put too long a screw in. The 6206 should slide right out. This whole thing comes right out to you. So let it drop on something wood or something foam like that. But then you can just send in the unit like that. You don't have to take anything more apart. If you want to do a six pack, I got to have that whole quill housing, not just the nut and the sub spindle. That's so I can check the fits on the ID of that housing and make sure it's as perfect as it can possibly be.